Good morning, Queensbury High School. Today is Monday, April 1st, 2019. Happy April Fool's Day. It's a D-Day. I'm Michael Greenwood.
I'm Mac Ryan.
I'm Garrett Greenwood. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Zac Efron.
All right.
Jim Carrey. Ryan Reynolds.
Beyonce is a perfect 10. Celebrity, let's say Ben Affleck.
I would say Ben Platt is perfect 10.
Shawn Mendes.
Hi, the perfect 10 actor would be the main character in Napoleon Dynamite. That guy is awesome. He basically represents my whole high school career.
Family University Program. Please join us tomorrow at 6 p.m. in the QMS cafeteria for Vaping 101. What every parent / student should know. Spread the word. Ask Michael Greenwood if you have any questions.
Warren County Employment and Training. Warren County will be placing students at work sites for the summer for summer employment. Students must meet income guidelines to qualify. Applications are available at the Counseling Center. Interviews will be taking place in the Counseling Center on 4/11/19.
National Honor Society. There will be a quick first check-in meeting for junior inductees only tomorrow, April 2nd, after school in room 134. Thank you, Mrs. Bailey.
QHS Mountain Bike Club. Information meeting tomorrow at the middle school, room 108 from 3 to 3:40.
Juniors, there will be a SAT prep course offered at QHS. The class meets for 6 sessions in April/May. Class 7 and 9, and the cost is $175 big dollars. Please visit your grade level Google Classroom for additional details. And that will wrap it up for today.
Have a great day.
Have a great day.